Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Day 6 of the new year. And, shocking, I know, we're in the car.
We're always in the car.
We're always in the car. That's because we never want to be where we are. So we're heading to Boston to go to, well, Somerville. And we're going to a birthday party for my friend Curtis, who's turning 30. And he decided to throw himself a bowling bash birthday party. So we're going to do that. We were on the 9:30 boat. Just got some Dunkin'. Get some Dunkin', dude. And yeah, we're headed that way. We're gonna get there about like 1:45. And the party starts at 1, so that's good. And then it's a quick trip. We're on the 6:15 boat back home tonight. But I'm excited to see Curtis. It's funny because I haven't seen him in years, but we talk almost every day. So, yay that. And my brother will be there with some of his friends. So, should be a good time. We'll see you when we get into Boston.
Attractive. I'm very shocked at that. Never seen that show.
Yep. Nice. Very nice, very nice.
Very nice.
Good job.
I ate a lot of cookies tonight. Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Curtis. Happy birthday to you.
Great time.
Oh yeah. Now we're back on Cape Cod.
And we're back at the Cape. But bowling was a lot of fun.
Yes, it was.
He was really bad at it.
Yeah. I started out well and then I just,
It's hard.
I just don't like candlepin.
Yeah, candlepin's weird. But it's kind of satisfying because you can like chuck those little balls really hard.
Really? That was my problem. I was trying to throw them.
Yeah. So now we're headed to Walmart to pick up a few things, and then we're heading back to the boat. But yeah, it was a great time over in Somerville. And thank you to Curtis for inviting us.
Yes, thank you, sir.
All of his friends were super nice. And the pizza was really good.
Yeah.